Dude, if I hit that, I would be so mad. Jeez. Oh, hello. Hey, everyone. So, I'm playing Super Mario Maker 2 with the newest update, and this is part one of the Super Mario 3D All-Stars coming out day. So, hope you enjoy. 1, 2, 3. Waha! Dude, this is awesome. Cloud. Hello. I'm gonna name this level Mario Moves Out, cause it seems like he is moving out pretty much. I've checked Nintendo News in a long time, so it's new. Okay. What is this?
It's me, Mario!
What is this? This is Super Mario 64. For Nintendo Switch? Awesome. Mario Sunshine? Oh. Super Mario Galaxy? Dude. I hate this game. It's one of my least favorite. Probably because I hate the one in Super Mario 3D World, the last level, Crown Crown. That's probably the reason. Spring, that's, I never really played this game though. It sucks. Rosalina, she's a jerk. Super Mario 3 All-Stars, that's a great name. Awesome. So, it come out September 18th, 2020. That's this year. That's super soon.
Who wrote that down on my board? Dang, that's awesome. I think it's like cool, big way. I don't know. What's in the Nintendo eShop? Okay. My God, they even did that. What's Mario Kart Live Home Circuit? Let's watch this. Mario Kart 5. Looks like Mario Kart. Wait, this is someone's house. What? Wait, that's a toy? I thought that was like a just camera with wheels. What? They actually made a toy for this? This would be fun to get. And you control it with the Switch? Cute, Mario. You can put in other players? Nice. Like a circle. Whatever that is. Wow, you can make it shape your hand. You can even play on TV? Whoa. So what's going on in your house is live and it's playing right now. Whoa. But my question is, does it actually weigh? Or is that just in the photo? It's coming out this year actually, right? Let's watch this one. Yo, 3D World? Dude, that's awesome. Nice music, Nintendo. I never thought this would come out for Switch. Mario 3D World for Switch. Oh, plus what? Whoa, is this more levels? Whoa. Wait, is this a new character? Looks like it's a new character. Is it a lighthouse? Or is that a cat house? I don't know. Bowser's Fury for Nintendo Switch? 2/12/2021. That's next year. That's pretty soon, though. Well, starting, well, so, tomorrow, I still have no school because it's Labor Day, and then it's like 11 days, I'm gonna count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 days, dude, from Labor Day. Of course. Awesome. Well, let's go back to making our level. Sing. Hey, everyone. Hope you enjoyed my newest video. So tomorrow we're gonna be recording video 2 for Labor Day, and this is gonna be Labor Day edition. So stay tuned because there will be awesome stuff, and it'll be like that was just number one. So, I hope you enjoyed it very, very much. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.